The left in this country has done more damage to this country than any foreign government. North Korea, Iran, Russia, China, you name it. The left in this country is destroying this country. It's destroying the courts, it's destroying Congress, it's destroying institutions that are intended to be respected and virtuous and so forth. That's what the left has done to this country.
For all this and much more, sign up for Levin TV.